This is me. And today I'm gonna, what kind of intro is this? We're gonna tame an apex dinosaur today. That's what I'm trying to say. Today we're taming an apex. What kind of apex? That's a great question. I'm not really sure. One that we encounter, one that we are going to find on this little mission. Hopefully a nice little surprising apex. But honestly, I'm kind of just letting the game decide. We're gonna see what we fly into. We're gonna see what we encounter. We're gonna see what the game wants to throw at us and hopefully bring one of them home with us. We got the kibble. We've got the means to knock it out. We've got, I think, everything we need to make this happen. We're probably missing one very, very vital thing, and that is a brain. The one thing we're always missing for these types of expeditions. There's always something bound to go wrong, and unfortunately, it's all due to this tiny little pea-sized brain inside of my head. So let's hope that that doesn't go wrong today. Hey, if you do enjoy the video, if you're enjoying the series, then make sure you go ahead. And I can't do a thumbs up while I'm gliding, unfortunately. I need to focus on the glide, but I would otherwise. Now, let's go and let's see what we may encounter today. Not that thing there. Okay, not the giant turtle over there. I know. Maybe one day we can tame a giant lady of the beach. But that's not going to be today. No. In fact, let's get out of here. Let's go somewhere fun. Let's go somewhere fantastic. Let's go somewhere unfamiliar to us, I suppose. Because we're right below our base right now. And I want to explore a little bit further. I want to see what lies out there in the wild. Because currently, it's the same old stuff. Now, Alpha Stego. That's not quite gonna cut it, I don't think. Okay, really? I can't pull myself all the way to... Okay, that's much better. We're not too familiar with this area. I'll go out and say that. We haven't spent much time, I guess, over this side of the map since our initial base kind of fell apart. Over by the volcano. Maybe it's time to revisit the old base, actually. Maybe we should go over to the volcano and see what's over there, because I do recall there being a lot of pretty strong dudes over there. And I might actually have the... Whoa, we might actually be able to tame something cool from over there today. So let's go and have a peek. I think that's a great idea. Something's going on down here and I don't know what it is. Nor is it any of my business, though. We're going to go and hop up here. And yeah, no apexes, but we do have some pretty strong dudes nonetheless. None of which... I don't think any of these guys will engage me other than the rock golem hiding beneath this yellow ring. So we're just going to run straight past that, keep on running, and I guess I didn't run far enough away from it because here he comes. Yeah, we should probably start gliding, shouldn't we? Oh, hello! Oh, Apex Alley! Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, no, what's going on? What's going on? Not good. Really not good. There is a... Oh, goodness, what is happening? I'm going to die. I'm dead. Oh, my gosh. What? Ah, you've got to be kidding me. What just... okay, fine. We're going back to base. Oh my goodness. I wasn't ready for that. I saw them, I got excited, and I probably should have just run for my life instead. But it's too late now. Okay, that's really sucky. Really, 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 really sucky. Okay, backup plans. I guess I need a backup glider. I can't believe I'm going to waste my resources on this, but it is what it is. Backup glider, check. Man, we got so many skins. Let's just get rid of all of these. I don't need... In fact, you know what? Take that. Drop the lot. Give me that there back. And then I'm going to need a chest piece, which I'm hoping that I've kept my old chest pieces over here, which we have. Nice. We're going to quit that. Okay, that's going to give us the opportunity to at least get over there. On top of that, it's been a while since we've... Man, it's been a while since we've been in this sort of situation. But one alpha crystal and some essence. All right, let's get ourselves a speed potion. I think that is a great idea. It's alpha gems. Do I not have any alpha? Oh, we got tons of alpha crystals. And let's get the essence as well. All right, that'll do it. For some reason, we can't pull the resources across to craft this thing up. We have to do it manually. I have no idea why. I still can't work that out. But that'll sort us out with a bit of a speed elixir. And last but not least, the frog elixir. Also a fun one to bring with us. Okay, that should carry us most of the way. The only other thing I'm going to bring just to help myself out here is an Omni tool. And I'm actually going to go ahead and craft up a quick soul bowl because I'm going to bring something that I should have brought in the first place. And I guess I kind of forgot this dude right here. Yes, just in case I want to go on a little bit of a killing spree. I think it's vital to bring him with us. Now, I'm just going to pop you inside of my little bowl. Or you're going to poop on me. Hey, do you not want to come on this mission? Okay, I don't think he wants to come on this mission. Dude, what's going on here? Do you want to come on the mission with me? All right, there we go. All right, that was really quick. All right, cool. Fantastic. I think that should be just about everything. Let's down the speed elixir, eat the frog elixir, and it's time to go gliding. I should probably bring a grapple hook now that I think about it too. Hold on. Hold on. We're wasting valuable seconds of elixirness right here, but it's okay. And you? I should have a bunch of spare. Don't tell me I threw them out. There they are. All right, now we're set. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It never gets old. All right, there we go. I'm actually going to try and aim for this floating. Oh, I don't know if I'll make it. I've never been on this floating platform before, but I feel like it'd be pretty sweet to land on it from my base. From floating island to floating island, it's going to be tight. But it should give us that little leg up to actually make it all the way to where I got to go. We don't have a lot of time either. All right, please, 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 please. Yes. All right. I actually don't know what's up here. I've never been on this platform before, but pretty sweet. All right, let's keep this thing going. Woo! Okay, there we go. All right, there we go. Nice. Now, pretty sure we died, like, along this cliff. Pretty sure that's the one that we were running along, so that's what I'm aiming for. But while we are cruising over there, we should probably just keep our eyes peeled and see what we can actually find out here. Because, well, we might even find some apexes on the way. Might have flown straight over the top of and past some of the cool dudes ahead of us. Or beneath us or around here, basically. Who knows? Maybe there's like a giant old max level apex Rex out here that I just completely missed. But I doubt it. in fact, no, there isn't. All right. Should we go and anger the rock golem once again? What could possibly go wrong? Ooh. Okay, I was meant to jump there. Whee! Okay, we're back. Sort of. Okay, not ideal. There's a fire lion over there. I can see my dead body down beneath us. And that is what I was worried about down there. There's a giant thing. Either ways, everything deadly is beneath us. So that's positive. All right. So I don't even know what to be afraid of right now, to be honest with you. But let me quickly try and do this. I can grab my gravestone. Nice, we can grab everything from it. And that Rex is slowly working its way up. Okay, transfer. Thank you. All right, we've got our stuff back. Fantastic. Let's quickly armor up as well. And okay, good. We're back. We're back. All right, let me actually see what we're working with down here though. So there's that. Oh, it's a skeletal. Of course it's a skeletal, you dummy. Look at it, it's a skeleton. It's made of bones. What else would it be? We've also got these Allosauruses. So it's a 380. And I think it was like a level 80. I could kill them or I could tame them, since that is at the end of the day what we are looking for. I wasn't meant to jump down here. There are so many fire lions that will one-shot us from a distance. Oh my goodness, they're everywhere. We're not ready to tame up no fire lions, unfortunately. Or fortunately, I don't even know if I would want them. Can we? Oh my goodness, I'm failing so hard right now. Look, just get me to the top of this cliff, please, and we'll continue on. All right, let's just go this way. I've still got a little bit of this speed boost, and like I said, I want to make it over to the volcano. We've got an apex Diplodocus. We've got another skeletal elemental Rex, maybe some tracks. We've got a, don't know what that is. It looks like a thorny dragon. A fire thorny dragon too. An apex Kentrosaurus. In fact, a whole bunch of them down here. Have a look at this. I don't even know what levels they are. They were 180, 380, 200. There's something else down there. I couldn't really catch it. None of this stuff is really, oh, wait, prime bloodstalkers? Okay, I am so glad I moved out of this place. I can't imagine living next to prime bloodstalkers being a great idea. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out! No, 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 this is what I was worried about. Stop, 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 please, 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 please. Stop it, please. Oh goodness, okay, okay, this is so bad. This is so bad. Okay, I don't want to move. I'm kind of scared to move right now. There's a Bloodstalker stalking me. And look, I can see his shadow. There he is. There he is. It's a level 720. What? Are you joking? It will sap the blood out of me in seconds if given the opportunity. I'm sure of it. I don't know what to do. Just going to have to run. Go. Go, 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 go. Please, please, please. Go, 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 go. Oh, I missed that. That was a terrible shot. Okay, go, please. I do not feel like dying to a spider bite today. Oh, I do not want to have the health just sapped out of me by one of those things. Disgusting, vile creatures, but kind of cool at the same time. I'm kind of, oh gosh. Oh, I'm totally asking for it. I forgot about this jumping potion. Oh, okay. I'm so lucky I've got this grapple because I'm just like pulling the restraint away from it. Okay, we're getting out of here. This place is not nice at all. I want to go up here. Okay, volcano. We're not. Yeah, no, it wasn't welcoming. I'm glad we moved out of here because no thank you very much. Oh, that was what a delightful encounter that was. Well, we're right on the world border limit here, so I feel like we should be safe to kind of just cruise along this. In fact, hey, you want to build a safe base, probably just build along here. I doubt anything is spawning like right on the edge of the world like this, but I would like to go a little deeper. And thankfully, we have the means to do so. I just don't want to go down there because I know there's a lot of deadly stuff down there. We have died down here many times. Hence why, kind of happy to just coast along the edge of this world currently. But this looks kind of not friendly. Not friendly at all. Not friendly at all. Please tell me I can outrun this thing. That's an apex raptor, which I could tame, but I don't plan on it. What level was it? My spyglass is a little bit janky today. It won't actually let me see what level that thing was. All right, let me come up here, please. Up here. All right. And let's hippity hop our way across. We're kind of getting to where I want to be searching. Or we've actually reached the world border. Wow. Oh, okay. So we're still kind of traveling up the side of this world. I gotcha. Yeah, look at this, man. We've never been this far out before. And yes, I know my map isn't up to date because it kind of got wiped out when stuff went wrong with my world. But we've actually never been out of here before. I'm kind of tempted to throw my Rex down. Because it kind of feels... I was going to say it feels safe-ish. Not quite. I changed my mind. We got bitten by an ant. But this area does look pretty sweet. And I'd feel a lot safer with a companion. I'm going to do it. Okay, ants, go away, please. Okay, get him. There we go. Now we're talking. All right. At least now I can actually stop and explore my surroundings because, I don't know, gliding around, that's a kind of hard thing to do. There's a prime shinehorn. Do you know what? I can two-shot this thing. It's well outside of my, like, jet. Like, I shouldn't be. Well, I guess we kind of are in the apex territory now, so it's not completely abnormal to be killing primes, but may as well get some free prime blood and hide from it. There's also another shinehorn. Who's attacking? Oh, Meganura. Are you serious? Tiny little dragonflies. No, thank you very much. A skeletal apex bronto. I don't really need any more blood from them, right? This or bones from them, so I won't bother. But this guy here's got me intrigued. A frost shinehorn. I don't think these guys are aggressive. I think they're pretty passive. So I'm just going to quickly bite it. Even though this thing is literally like 3 tiers stronger than me. And we should be able to get some pretty easy loot from it. Oh, don't run to the bronto. I don't want to fight the bronto. I guess I might not need to. Haha. Okay, a prime dinosaur just died nearby. That's actually concerning. Because it means something far stronger than the prime had to have killed it. Okay. We've killed this little dude. Kind of not feeling comfortable out here. Despite this being one of the safest places I think I've explored this entire series. I do want to grab this though. Because we don't have any of those resources yet. And now we... Okay, that was kind of... Alright, now I've got to be careful. Okay, I might change my game plan here because we got some frost diet wolves up ahead with over 3 million health and I might struggle to kill those. In fact, I could almost guarantee it. I think we've actually reached the edge of the world here too. Yes, I think that's a good idea. So let me go ahead This might get sketchy, but we're gonna do it anyways. Oh gosh. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, I didn't leave any good loot behind. Okay, just glide your banana. Let's go. No, no, don't nosedive. What are you doing? We are actually gonna get ourselves killed out here. We are actually gonna dive straight into a direwolf if we're not careful. But I do want to just get up on this ledge. Okay, I'm actually gonna die. What am I doing? What am I doing? It's not even a direwolf. There's a Fenrir down here too. Not friendly. Not friendly at all. In fact, it's just a giant. It's just a thing of death, really. And I don't even know what's up here, man. But we're just gonna coast over the top of all of it. And hopefully we eventually locate this strong apex beast that we are searching for. Also, there's some sort of structure up here, but I'm gonna ignore that because obvious reasons, probably just gonna die. And this place no longer feels safe like the last place kind of did. We've got an Aphamegaloceros. We've got a, whatever that is. We've got a lot of nothing beneath us as well. I see something blue down there, including Prime Sarco. I haven't seen one of them before. Interesting. Are we still coasting on the edge of the map? We kind of are. There's a floating island out here too. And that's how we get up there. I'm going to head up there. That way I can actually get like a nice bird's eye view of this area. Because this is very, very new to us. I think there's a cave down there. Right beneath us. Let's get ourselves in here. All right. Now we're talking. I should really get like a network of teleporters on these floating platforms. That way we can actually use them as like a means of fast traveling around the map. Dude, this map is so beautiful. It is so beautiful. Well, I can't see bugger all from up here, but at least I can go and kind of explore. There's definitely a cave down there. There's also something roaring. Oh! Oh, it's a prime monkey! What? Okay, I haven't seen one of them before. Prime gorilla to tameable boss. There are so many prime tameable bosses. We've seen the death worm. I've never seen this gorilla before. It's been defeated? I don't know why I'm flying across. Oh, we get to take the Kentrosaurus! What? Hello? How dumb do you gotta be? Why did you want to do that? It's right. Man, I'm honestly tempted to get a Kentrosaurus. Like, it's obviously not what I came out looking for, but it's a prime boss. Just killed itself on it. It impaled itself and got itself killed. I just don't have the keyboard to make it happen right now. I could probably head back to base and I feel like I'd have what we need to make it happen. I'm really intrigued about that. Do you have loot? No. Oh, I can't harvest it. Okay, that is disappointing. That is really disappointing. Oh, I thought I was about to just get stacked up with prime good. Okay, I am very, very intrigued. Let me see what sort of torpor we did with one of these darts first. And then we'll see. Oh, it's only going to cost about 10 darts. All right. If I can knock... Meanwhile, there's a Rex just over there. Level 80. If I can knock this thing out, which I don't know if I'll be able to because it's going to... I was going to say he's going to run away. Or is he going to come back? He is. All I'm going to do is hit this with like 5 more darts. If I can make that happen before he runs off this cliff, I'm going to tame it up. It's not a max level, but the fact it killed that monkey so easily, it can't be overlooked. It can't be overlooked. That's not really helpful though. Where did you go? I just don't want this thing to attack me as all. Is he stuck? Oh, that is perfect. Don't move, please. Just stay right there. Yes! Oh, this is perfect! This is going to be the easiest tame. We've done this, like, series. Oh, my goodness. Don't move. No. Okay, no good. Yes. He's, like, truly wedged in there. Nice. Is he asleep yet? One more? Oh, he's so close, too. Alrighty. There you go, buddy. Have a nice little slumber. I will be back for you. I will 100% be back for you. Yes. No, I'm pumped for this. This is sick. Okay, anything this strong needs to be tamed by me. Question is though, what am I missing to make it happen? Apex honeybee. You need honey. I guess I've got the flowers? How many flowers? I'm so confused. Wait, what? Wait, what? Where did all these flowers come from? I don't remember getting this many flowers. Either ways, we've got enough. We've got so... Okay, well, that's all I need. Cool. Unfortunately, that's not all I need, though. We need more stuff than that. Apex kibble. 6 apex blood. Okay, I just need to get blood. Per kibble. How many did I need? 26. 7. So if I want 7 more kibble, I only need a bit of apex. Oh my goodness. We are like set. We are truly set. Let's go. All I gotta do is charge down here. I literally need to kill like a dodo. Just a single dodo. Harvest it. Or this turtle. This turtle. Perfect. Perfect. In fact, there's dodos around as well. Nice. That will attack me if given the opportunity. So chop chop. There we go. All right. And then, you know, I'll just buy this one. But then I can just harvest them with my chainsaw. Oh, dang it. I was meant to harvest that one with my chainsaw. But we're pretty much set. We've got all the blood that we need. We got 200 blood. We are going to need more eventually. In fact, let me go and see what this little dude can do for me when I chainsaw his guts. There we go. Another 90. That will be enough. Oh, come on. Come on. Well, not good. Rex didn't make it into the teleporter. Damn. All right, whatever. Is what it is. I'll go back and get him in a second. We're going to let this stuff craft up after all. So there is the blood. And there is my kibble. Can I get more than that? I can. We can get 20 more. Where did all of these flowers come from? I'm actually confused. I don't remember getting 123 of these. Then again, it is just essence and rare flowers. So yeah, that's insane. Either ways, we are stacked. Officially stacked. If I do want like another 10 of these though, by the way. Apex blood. Yeah, I thought that would be the case. Wow, apex blood is such like a rare commodity for us. Well, in that case, I'm going to do this really quickly. I'm going to start carrying around a bunch of these teleporters. Only 2 of them. Wait a second. Did we just... I don't want to craft using apex... whatever. I guess we don't need the apex electronics anymore, so it's fine. All right. We're going to get that one there going. I'm going to quickly go and grab my Rex because I still want to bring him with us on this journey. And then... Oh, no. I just realized something quite dire and quite bad. I messed up, guys. I have messed up. We need to... Oh, no. I lost my teleporter spot. I can't teleport back out there to the wild anymore. However, there is a green obelisk terminal. I didn't even know where this Kentrosaurus... Okay, we're just gonna go to this terminal. We're going to see where it takes us. I'm pretty sure it's in the snow. It is in the snow. Okay. I'm then going to go ahead and have to do this. He's over there. I was just meant to teleport straight back and I completely forgot. And then I teleported to and from base again and I lost my teleporter spot. Okay. This is why we're bringing teleporters out with us from now on. To avoid this. Anyways, lucky we still got frog jump. I think. Ugh. There we go. And then we don't have speed anymore though, but we can go woo, and we still got our glider suit, so we can just glide there. Yay. And I guess we can scout out any other apexes that we might want to tame up. Have a look at this little area. I don't think I've seen this before. Hi. Oh, it's a fire spino. But have a look at this. I've never flown over the top of this. This is completely new to me. Can't tell if there's any dinosaurs down there, but I really like it. It's kind of like the root system of this giant tree. Oh, that is such a cool feature. In fact, a lot of this area is exactly that. Look at all the giant roots just like spanning across this space. That's awesome. I really like it. All right, a little bit further. There's an apex rhino down there. Interesting. And we are back. Hopefully there's nothing chilling between me and my Kentro. Also, I'm kind of thirsty, so we're going to need to go get some food soon. For now, though, let's just get this guy here. I don't even know if this thing can be saddled up, but whatever. I'm going to give you a little... let's have a look. I think it was 26 total it needed. Is it going to need a taming potion? Is what I'm curious about. Not that they're really expensive, so I should just feed it. I'll just feed it a taming potion. Have this on here, mate. There you go. Now you just do all the eating you gotta do. And we'll have ourselves an Apex Kentrosaurus. I am kind of curious. Like I said, though, there's no Kentro saddles. No. However, we might be able to put armor on it because that is a thing. Dino strong armor. I can craft that. I got everything I need for it. I don't know how much armor it gives, but we can get one of those. There's also boss armor, but I don't... Well, it's not a boss, so I doubt that's going to be very useful. Come on, buddy. You're going to be my little boss killer. I've already seen you kill one boss. You're going to kill many more bosses for me, I hope. We'll see. You can be like my little bait. I'll bait them onto you, and then it's all GG's. In fact, I'm going to call you. Come over here, my friend. Oh, I can ride it. Hold on. How does this work? Where am I actually sitting on you? Because... there's a lot of good real estate on this back. Oh, I'm on your head. Okay. You have a very strong neck, I suppose. Well, here we go. We've got a new team. Fantastic. Let me go and get rid of that. Now let's see what you can do. Decent. I think that's decent. That's really good, isn't it? But then what happens when I... can I really not walk up this little ledge here? What happens when a creature bites you? Because that's what I want to see. Just a Maywing to my left over there. This thing also has 1.7 million health, by the way. That is crazy. Can I craft armor here? No. Okay. Let's get you some health. Let's get you some damage. And then I want to find something that will bite me, basically. And none of these guys are going to do that. Hmm. This might be good for experience, though. But he's just going to run away. Ooh. A frost woolly rhino. Yeah, that wouldn't be a good idea, I don't think. Or will it? No. All right, the dirt curious will hit me. How much damage did I do? Oh, not that much damage. Not enough. No, not enough at all. Okay. Sorry. I just looked over the cliff and I saw something really exciting. Yeah, this guy, why doesn't this guy seem as strong against a Dodecurus? Is it because it's rocky, because of his rocky nature? Or is he just a lot weaker in my control than he was in the wild? Are these guys about to fight? There is an electric scorpion with very little health, by the way. And a fire rock drake. And an Ovis. Hey, Ovis. And a Maywing. Rock Drake seems a bit just distracted. But yeah. I don't know. I want to put this guy to the test and see what he can do. All right, let's get fight that Apex Woolly Rhino. If I can make it to him alive. Because I just realized there is, you know, that scorpion over there. That's I could actually probably kill. All right, let's see if we can do this. Let's have a look. All right, hold on. Crank the melee damage. He's pretty low on health. I just don't know what sort of... let's just have a look, eh? Oh, he's not even going to fight me. He's not even going to... all right. That's good. You're not even going to attack me? What? Okay, that was a surprise. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, I also wasn't expecting to hit that for 70,000 damage. What? Okay. Well, who can I test this guy on then? Rhino? Attack me, please. 30,000. Oh my goodness, 30,000 damage? What? Okay, I need one of these guys. Why don't I hit you as hard as I was hitting everything else? Okay, that's kind of not good. Not good. I thought this guy would repulse a lot more damage than he is. And he is not. But then why do I do this to it? What's going on there? That's so much damage. That's actually crazy. All right, what if I bite another Kentrosaurus? What if he hits me? It looks like it's a flat about 700 damage and that's it. Well, then how did it kill a gorilla? Did you kill the gorilla or did I just credit you for killing the gorilla and that wasn't actually... I'm starting to doubt that this Kentro actually achieved what I think he did. Because I don't know if this guy is capable of fighting that. But nonetheless, I'll bring him home with me. There's nothing I can do. He's a part of the squad now. I've tamed him up. I'm not going to abandon him. You're coming home with me, buddy. And although you may not be the amazing Apex boss slayer that I thought you were, you've still got a home here with us. And you're more than welcome to stay as long as you like, or as long as you can survive. But guys, we're ending this one right here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and push that thumbs up. But most importantly, keep on smiling. Have a fantastic day. And tomorrow we'll tame something far stronger than this guy. Bye. For now.